All right, guys, welcome to another episode of the Park Priority Hour of Power. I did not prepare a power hour because I want to kind of take my time because we're playing Neo tonight. Very exciting time right now. I don't know. I was going to hold off on playing this game, but because I'm playing Dark Souls 3 right now. I just started that a couple weeks ago, and I've not gotten very far. I just beat the first boss. Hello? Anyway, so we're going to be playing Neo tonight, which I hear is a lot like Dark Souls. So I didn't know if I wanted to play both, but I think it might be a good idea, you know? Get stuck in one, just switch to the other. So I'm going to jump right in and start playing this game. So let's hit X. And play Neo. High CPU usage. Should not be the case. Alright. I think we're good. Let's start the game. New game. I'm excited to be a ninja. ParkPowerHour.com is my website. You can go there and check all the old videos that I've done. The last one was Double Dragon 4. To the far east lies Zipangu, a land brimming with golden palaces and sparkling jewels. Kublai Khan, ruler of the Mongol Empire, sent a large army there, but the warriors of Zipangu used miraculous stones to put up a strong defense. The travels of Marco Polo. Miraculous stones, probably gunpowder? You fucking dumbass.
Amrita.
Amrita.
Some call it a miraculous stone. A philosopher's stone. The Queen of Ages remains locked in combat. With Spain. Country where the sun never sets, for control of the entire world. Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find Amrita for them.
Can I pause this?
With that power, they managed to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret.
Is this a true story? This is based on a true story? Might have believed that this is historical? Is that what I'm to believe? It means he's beginning to believe. The Tower of London is a imposing fortress built by King William I in order to keep London safe. It has since gone on to be used as a prison for traitors and execution grounds for criminals. Londoners believe that if many crows living within its walls were to abandon it, the tower would collapse and London itself would be destroyed. All right. Better protect this wall. I hate rain in games. Hate it. Hate rain in games. Never rain in my game. Because a game's not 3D. So in 2D, rain sucks. We're actually out in the real world watching rain. It doesn't seem like a hindrance on your sight. In a game, that's like all you can say is, I can't see shit. Ooh, look at that. That guy's fit. Doesn't look like he's starved at all. You know? Damn, bullshit-ish. Let's see if I can,
It seems death won't stop chasing me.
Okay. Move camera. Quick attack. Strong attack. Huh. Oh, I don't like it. Oh, I don't like this at all. Sprint, hold L and X.
Hey, what are you doing?
Whoops. He fell down? Come on. Okay. Feed from this mortal's coil. That's it. Okay. Door seems to be locked. Okay. It's much better to stealth our way. Is this our stuff? Status menu down. Equipment. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. The man with the guardian spirit. Melee weapon 1. The bastard sword! It's my favorite kind. We've got shoes. We have shoes! This is ridiculous. Amarita memories. What? What? Oh, I need to learn all this. You can change equipment and check your belongings in the status menu. No matter how powerful a sword. Can I pause it? No pause. Lock on. Oh, okay, so I can check everything that they've told me. Quick and strong. That's good, because I'm going to need to learn all this after tonight. But I really want to get good. Get good. Oh, no! I'm thinking... Oh, fuck me.
Hey, what are you doing?
I've got a soul this time. Okay. That was bad. 'Cause I keep wanting to press R1 to hit. Oh man, we should just play Dark Souls. Right? Is there no one in here? Nothing in here either. This has got these boots, right? X's dash, not circled. God damn it. God damn it! Medicine tape. What is... How do I create a shortcut? Oh, do I have stuff? Can we dual sword? Shortcut medicine.
I said it! What? Come on, Dot. Come on, dudes. Fuck me. What? Whistle? Threaten? What? That threatening? That's not good. That's not good! Alright, get the fuck out of here. What? Gesture Master. I'm gonna need a using items. Using an item. Assign an item to a shortcut and press. Switch course, switch between shortcuts. Press R2. There we go. Woo! We're getting the hang of the video game. We are getting the hang of the video game. Ooh, open that. See what I mean? We'd already be, you know, 15 minutes in the park by hour. I'd be drunk as shit. Take the London Guard. Take it. Equip it. Equip it. Oh, the exclamation points are good. Good. Now I gotta get some pants. Okay, how do I... Okay. Gotta tell you, it's not feeling good. It's not feeling good. Take that. What? Do I get pants? I wanted. God damn it. I should lock in the damn thing at 30. Dude, come on now. Sarah! Give me that spear. Give me that spear, dude! Why can't I have it? Why can't I have it? Take it. I'll take everyone. I thought I said I had 20. Oh, one of 20. Oh, we got the trousers. We got the trousers. The trousers.
We are beginning to look like we believe.
I do not like getting used to a new game. We should just play Dark Souls. No. No, this is what we're doing. We're diving in. We're taking a deep dive into this, and then we're going to get confused as shit as we try and play Dark Souls, because the controls are completely different. Absolutely! Let's go up. You want me to go that way? Fuck you. I go the way that I was meant to go. God damn these cameras! Is this where I just came from? Well? Is it? No? I want to look in it after I go see what that bitch wants. Okay, I think that's where I'm supposed to go. I think this is like a short, quick look at something else. right? You know? Oh, what? This is a safe spot, right? I have seen a little bit of it. Wait, is that the... Oh, fuck. You ain't gotta be.
Pray. We got to pray. Just to make it today.
That's it. Alright, we prayed. We're gonna hang up the boards and gals and robots. Runka. The Runka. Door must be open on the other side. What's up, dude? Nope, 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 nope. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. What do we got in here? We have an axe. Okay. Let's equip the axe.
I do have the spear! The Runka! Oh. Axe for close range. Runka for the long range.
Right? How do I do this? No. Don't do that. How do I switch? Pretty sweet. How do I get to the Runka? How do I switch to the Runka? How do I switch to the Runka? Changing weapons.
Range R. Oh, R1.
Yes, I like the pike. I like it, the pike. I like her. Do the cha-cha. We pray.
We got to pray just to make it today. It took me 2 minutes to figure all this out. Why does it take him so long? Why is this guy so fucking dumb? Why can't he walk upstairs like a normal person? Why does he have to run into walls? Huh? It's so easy! You just hold up on the D-pad, what the fuck?
That's you guys, shut the fuck up, guys. Alright? Shut up. Alright! Alright! Limited amount of amrita we can extract from
this country, Kelly. Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war.
They killed the leader of Japan.
A wonderful opportunity to acquire more amrita.
Who's he talking to?
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that amrita.
With enough amrita, we could subdue Spain.
Gotta get that amrita.
Perhaps even the world.
Amrita.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
This house,
but our
is clear.
Beloved queen thinks of amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
What a bitch.
We
right?
must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Eliminate that bitch.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain amrita if blood does not flow.
He's right. Blood has to flow for the amrita. He's right.
Hey! Who are you?
Are we done here? What?
Such noise.
Such noise. Tower of London guard, take the gloves, man. Take the gloves. Take the phone. Take the phone. You know what that's from? Come on. Come on. Take the phone.
You mind if I take this phone? You mind if I take your phone?
Take the phone. Speed. 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 Oh, wait, wait. Do I need to actually look at how much weight I'm carrying? Equipment weight, 4.8, 16%. It's not like I roll. What am I doing here? It's not like I roll, right? Oh, there's a roll. Is there a map? Okay. Wait. Where did I see the guys talking? Miraiki to billboards. Oh. Even when we find that Tower of London guard hat. Don't mind if I do. Nice. I look like a right fucking jackass. Look at this thing. Oh my god, I look disgusting. This is atrocious. This is fucking atrocious. Hello there. Oh, I've been down there. Without cards in there. Alright. How do I get in this room? Oh, so those are the stairs I'm probably supposed to go down because I went in here. And there's nothing.
Holy Amarita!
The music leaves a little something to be desired at this point. Jesus Christ, guys! Get the fucking camera right. God, I love the spear. Let's try the axe. The axe is most damage, right? The Lanka! Attack 77. Oh, Shadanza! Oh, Shadanza! That's fucking gay. Open that shit up! I don't know if I can wear this top hat and be serious about this game. I don't know if I can wear this fucking top hat and just be like, yeah, this is my hat. You. Whoa, you blocking me, bitch? Stone, I'll take the stone. Is that Amarit stone? Amarita? I'll take him. Fuck it, take him. Break him. Is there a map? Sounds so crazy, but it's true. Fuck. What's his name? Steve Sanders? Ian? Ah! What's his last name? McShane. No, that's not him. Ian? Ooh, that's where we're supposed to go. Whoa, dude! Sorry! Sorry, sorry, dude. Sorry. 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 So sorry. So sorry. So sorry, used to Dark Souls, sorry. Whooping your ass with some shit. Dude, don't get caught between an axe and a corner. Nobody puts you in the corner against an axe. Oh, Tower of the Lion, London Guard. Tower of the Lion. Anybody watch the Lion Guard? It's fucking some crazy ass shit, right? It's like Lion King, but for kids. Let's just switch it up on this guy. Okay, sorry, dude. I was not ready. Line guard hat. Did he have a top hat on? Medicine. Bastard sword. They really want me to use a bastard sword. Dude, I like the spear so much. It's got the poke. It's got the poke. It's got the swing. It's got everything. Everything grown-butted needs. It's a synthetic food made from amino acids. Everything grown-butted needs. What does he say? I don't know. The crows. Hey, dude. We fight to the death now. And you die. You die. The longer the range, the more you win. Trousers. We've got the trousers. Trousers. Equal sign trousers. What do we got there? That brings me down. Hooch. Four, four, five. Trousers. Evasion Kai uses 7.3%. What is that? What does that fucking mean? What does that even mean? What does it mean? Hey, if you watch my Dragon Ball Double Dragon video, I'm like playing. Every time I connect on, I'm like, why do I do that? That's, like, fucking terrible. What's funny is a buddy of mine, toughness. What, I don't know what that means. Is that good or bad? Is that good or bad? Evasion Kai usage, 7.3%. Defense plus 4. Damage reduction 1.9. Let's just do that. You gotta tell me what that means, you know? Evasion Kai. God damn it. Again. With the Kai evasion. Oh, did I take off my hat? Life plus 10. Hell yeah. This fucking hat rules, even though it looks like shit. Do something. God damn it. Alright. This game has a lot different feel than Dark Souls, I would say. You know? It's actually a lot different because they relegate the buttons differently. And that makes it feel completely different. But my top buttons don't do shit then. I don't like the X. I do like this. It's got moves you've never seen. Dude, turn away. You don't want to see this. Got him! Gotcha, gasm! What did I say about raiding video games? I hate it. It doesn't actually seem too bad in this one. I think it's because of the torches on the wall. What the fuck? I'm just gonna come over here and get this thing and not bother you guys. Just a regular old tower. Whoops! Feed from this mortal coil. What does that even fucking mean? Did I just lose everything? Oh, hit the retry. I'm used to waiting 15 minutes. Oh my god. No, you didn't. Oh no. Do I keep my equipment? Looks like I do. I do like the Runka. I don't use the axe, but... Holy crap, where is everything? What's going on now? Do I need to listen in again? Gotcha! Alright, I don't understand how the death works. Alright, so everything's... So, everything you do when you're upon your way to where you're going, you keep. Is that like Dark Souls? I think that is. Is Dark Souls the same way with spiral staircases where they're impossible? Dude. We got our bearings now. I think. Does this frame rate seem hot? Well, never mind. To you guys, it's always going to be 30. What the fuck? I'm back where I started? This is some bullshit right here. Right? It is, it's right. Alright, we're back outside. We need to find a save spot out here. So I don't have to keep fucking these fools up. Whoa, don't do that. Don't do that. Oh wow, all of you. Come on, dude. Do it. Just keep poking him. How you like that poke? It's like Facebook. I just want to poke. Remember when Facebook had... Does Facebook still have pokes? I don't know. I haven't been on Facebook this year. Let alone last year. Oh, you try to poke me? I poke you. I pocketed poke. Well, the hitting the walls is just as annoying as in Dark Souls. Actually, in Dark Souls, it's not that bad, I think. You'll be right up on that thing if I can nail it. I think I can take these guys, to be honest. I'm gonna fucking do it.
Do I pick up my amarita? Margaritas? Alright, screw those guys. And we're axing it up. It's an axe off. An axe off. Intruder! Take it. Take the medicine. Jesus, you got me. That sucks. This is not the right way. Holy crap! Wow, I'm just using medicine like it's nobody's business. Like it's going out of style. And I'm the style. I'll take it. I'm not as afraid in this game as I am in Dark Souls yet. That's a big yet. Because they're on the Souls aspect yet. Do I need to get to the first level up to do that? I don't know. She won't tell you. Man, I've got something in my eye. It's really bothering me. Dude, don't do that. Okay. See what I mean? So, 3 hits from this thing is just a bit off. It's like, if that would kill him in 3 hits, it'd be much better. But it's like, you're comparing 3 hits from this to 3 hits from the spear. The spear's just better. Even with the damage reduction. I'll tell you what's not better, my medicine consumption. Huh?
He's over there!
Give me a break. What, are you tired? What am I taking? Stone medicine? Finally, I got a medicine. Oh my gosh, this eyelash. It's gonna ruin me. My eyes are blown. gotta stop. That's where it is. That's where my boy is. Alright, should we... What the fuck are these two people guarding? It's just a door, right? I need to get in that door. We want the axe, right? Against these guys? We want damage, right?
Huh? Over here!
Fuck! I was pressing R1! Oh! The first boss is a doozy. God damn it. I thought I could take these guys. My best shot was the first time. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, we're getting medicine, boys. We're getting some of that medicine. You gonna make it to a bins out of the toxin? Doxin? What? Alright, well, it's not that far. Really? Dude, you're dead. Dude, I'm taking these fucking guys out. It's just gonna happen. I don't need to lock on to these guys. How do you hear me? Huh? The rain is too loud. Is there a way to walk? See if I can walk up on this guy. He can walk up on him. What do the stones do? Silver rocket's purpose is for throwing. Throw items to deal damage. Oh, let's do it. You're a douche.
Get
Yes! A breastplate! Gisses! Medicine times two. Bastard sod! We got one down. Take a medicine. Let's take this one out with the spear. Jesus Christ, that was easy! It actually opens. You got to pray just to make it to death. Alright, guys. I'm gonna take what is going on with the screen, right? When you get behind that, it just makes it disappear. Oh, that's kind of cool. That is cool. Alright. Guys, I'm going to take a quick break. That has been part one of my Neo playthrough tonight. I'm going to take a quick break, just make myself a new drink, and then I'll be right back.